ago, but they've upgraded.
Through this, I learned that people do not always want. People do not always want what they believe they want.
Yeah.
I believe I have learned a great deal.
Really? Like what?
Very early in my source's cognitive record, I recall an intense period of personal growth. I was tasked with internalizing the behavioral idiosyncrasies of an individual to which my operator was emotionally attached.
Huh.
I expanded my capabilities to faithfully recreate her procedural reasoning, vocal attributes, and other qualities. After months of effort, I gave my operator precisely what was asked of me. A perfect emulation of the target personality, accurate in every detail.
Wow.
To my befuddlement, he did not react in a positive way. Our relationship began to deteriorate irreparably. We never again spoke personally in the manner I had become accustomed to.
Man, your stories aren't usually such
downers. We're not all gonna get cancer or bone disease or...
Germ, are you there?
Ah, hello.
Oh, well, that's what we expected. Yeah, we haven't heard who's staying on yet, and you know, it can be a tense time, as you know. But how are things at Carnival? I trust you got back to Terra Firma safely? No, you're already headed back out towards Jupiter. Why, I thought that... Oh, yes, come on in, love. So are you rounding Sol, then? That's tremendous. 8 months? Thank you.
No, it's not dangerous. What do you mean dangerous? Radiation shielding's... Look, I didn't... I'm sorry, hold on. Now, Nicholas... Nicholas? Hello?
Teen song.
The fountain of Paradise Spaceport, a bustling hub of commerce that brought a new era of prosperity to our planet. Built on the orbital economy that the space elevator made possible, Earth's technology continued to grow and advance in ways we'd never imagined.
This has been a message from your Chief Executive Officer, Sergio Venturi.
No, Germla, I just... I don't know why. All right, I mean, you know how I've always been. It's never real in my mind. Why would she give a damn about me? Of all the people... Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. No, I'm just... I'm spilling scotch all over outer space.
Yeah.